Hello everyone, this is Samuele Pagliai with another episode of the Angie's Music Show on Universal Rhythms. For the next hour, I'm gonna play some tunes to introduce a very special guest from Japan, Mr. Kaoru Inoue. I'm truly blessed to have this incredible artist in my show, because I've always been a fan of his music production and mixes. And it's hard to describe his style, but I'll give you a better introduction on him later, in the second half of the show. So for now, just enjoy the music. Thank you.
So,
who's to say that it was anyway?
Are you?
I just want people to know that. Stop striving to be what others present as being, because too much of the time that ain't real, you know? And what you already have is serious.
We're high.
universal rhythms.
Universal rhythms.
Universal rhythms.
Universal rhythms.
Universal rhythms.
Hope you're enjoying the show. As we're approaching our guest mix, I'd like to further introduce you to this great artist and his Tokyo-based label Seeds and Ground. Kaoru started his musical career playing guitar in punk rock bands. Then, in 1989, during the time of acid jazz, is when he got more into DJing. At the moment, he's been creating musical works and remixes under many aliases, such as Chari Chari and Esoteric Movement. Music is the perfect blend of organic and electronic, and the last two albums are proof. Ambient sounds that contribute a transformative and meditative listening experience, lifting up the audience mood. So please stay tuned for the next hour, and don't miss the upcoming releases on the Magic Seeds and Ground. This is the sound of Kaoru Inoue.
Oh,